Episode! Episode 10! Let's dive in. We are about to F some S up. Boy oh boy, we got... What? Shit, what happened? Oops. Oh, okay, my bad. Okay, three more levels. Last episode with the main storyline, hopefully, episode 10. The next three levels are gonna be a bit difficult. The last level is gonna be the boss fight, the last boss fight in the entire game, and my god, that thing is really weird. Because I know, I draw it. Right here, you have to fight a few bots who are covered in slime. So, it'll be easy. So, you may notice that I even upgraded this a little, so, because why not? Okay. Okay, this song is weird. Okay, they have a lot of stuff. There's six of them. Okay, let's take out the old ones first. What? Unstuck! Help me get unstuck! Whoa! Oh my good god! Goodness gracious! Oh! Have a Luna reverse card! My bad. Oh ho! If he stopped, boom! Oh my god, that took a lot of damage. Oops! Oh, yeah, boy. Exactly how I planned. Oh, yep. Headshot time! Come on, give me some stuff! Come on, give me the main boss. Here, one more. And that's this boss. The one from the beginning. Update to something else. He's weird now. Oh no 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 you don't. Oh god, he's gonna step on me. Damn, I'm that hurt. Come on, how many shots does it take to jump off my leg? Oh god no. Oh hell no, not this. Nothing but this. What? Oh hell no, I need a battery. Nope. I'm surprised how can he still work after all that stuff. How did that not hit him properly? This is something. He gave up eventually. Ow. No, 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 no. Damn. He's not even stopping. Damn, will you stop running? This is not the Olympics. It's not... I'm not the same boat to fight against you, man. God damn it, that's the problem. That was easy! Finally, he's down. Right, okay. Done. It's done! I thought I'd said to the priest. Oh, yeah. I have no idea how to explain this map. This map looks cool, but... Sadly, it's overrun by whatever these ones are. I think it's this one. After you defend the truck, you have a another special ability. It's real good. I love it. What's behind it? I knew it! Oh! No one saw that. Look at all of them. Looking at me. That thing has a lot of HP. Jeebibre! Easy. Just ram. Oh! Sorry. Oh my good god. What's that? Oh, this is the second part of that, my bad. Also, I noticed there's a lot of flood levels in here. The map is flooded, which is weird, considering how other maps are not flooded. Sorry! Damn! The boss looks similar to this character I said, to the one I just killed. See? It's basically part of the city that... this city got destroyed by the... Fall! Holy Jesus! That's a lot of you. How much does it take to hit you? I have to be too close. Good thing they lag still. Oh, my bad. Damn. I'm surprised there are no... those weird characters. Holy! I paid it when it only does two. See, I always wondered what that staircase does to do that building. I mean, kind of too much stairs on this than that one. Can I go down? Ooh. Whoa, I didn't know more about this place. But, oops, I didn't know we can jump in the water. Still thinking, where could those more of those cats be? The one you catch on the camera. You know those ones. I'm still wondering. There's no info about the details of this game. That's wrong. There's no not much info. Not even not in Japanese, not even in English. Either someone has to reverse engineer this game to understand about it, or someone who made this game to give us more tips. But Damien, the feeling of entering. Okay, my bad. The feel of freaking finishing this game. Damn, most of the long memories. I always wonder, can you jump to that point? No, I'm just gonna do it because of you.
No, it doesn't let... I think it's possible, but no, it won't let me.
There's a hallway to hell above us. Aha! Mini stage of liberty. What? Okay, there we are. I'm gonna do something, I'll be back. It's kinda hard to speak and play the game, so forgive me if I stop. Okay, four more. Wait, what? Wait! Who this fire dude? Wait, there's another one on there. I didn't even know. What? Okay, there's another blubber. I can't even hit him like this. I'm gonna kill these guys first. Although they are not necessarily needed to kill. You're ha- My bad. But you know, we can kill them if you want. Oh my good god. I made a lot of mistakes when I talk. Damn, they don't have team kill activated. How many of you are here? Damn. Haha. Oh, not me. You know, basically mortal. Okay, not exactly, I said basically. Right, this thing doesn't, you know. Do we have something around here? Damn. Our place is destroyed. This making all that static. Look, hey, there's those IRs over there. Boom! Okay, there we go. One more level. All I know is that he's difficult, but not the most difficult one. Okay, the more the better. It's a bit tricky to actually kill the boss, because if you miss that special shot, you have to do that again. Do the entire battle again. We are dressed in a suit. Let's go. Let's get it! Whoa, this is weird. You're much bigger than I expected. Bro.
I think it was bigger than I expected.
Final mission! Okay, so this mission has a lot of info, so... As well as I remember.
He has a shield. Can land a hit once he activates that shield. You have to equip that special gun. The cannon you saved from the worst mission, the truck mission that I said. I mean, after everything, you can still use that cannon. You have to get all three stages of ultimate, of the special attack. So this boss has a recharge. He can recharge his health once it starts flickering red. And by that point, you should have all three stages of your special attack. If not, you're gonna have to get through all of that stuff again. That's the only target you have, but he will spawn other targets so they can slow you down. You have to have all three stages of the ult in order to activate that cannon. But you have to power it up. There's a chance that the cannon on itself might not work. You might have to land extra hits while there. If you don't equip it, you won't access the level. And I thought you had to play with Spike in order to play this level. That's the first time. Ah! Told you. It even has that host. Damn. That means this is gonna be hilariously crazy. Oh! But no. Whoa, whoa, what's that gonna do? That stunned me. I figured out that... That was close. I cannot actually land any more attacks on him. I'm out of... I need to get a 3-stage ult. Then I can successfully attack him. So thank God these guys are... Damn, this is actually from that ship that crashed. This is the crash site. Boy, this is... Oh no! Okay, that doesn't kill me instantly. It just drains your health little by little. Okay, that's not good. What have you prepared for? No! Oh my god, I'm... God damn it! Damn! There's no way I can escape that, apparently. I need a health pack! Okay, they're kamikazes! Okay. I don't wanna risk losing this. I so much hate that. I don't know how to escape it! Really now? What's he gonna do? Oh no! Okay, all three stages complete. Now, time to attack him. Bro, that's not what I wanted! Okay, I cannot risk. I have to do it. Little by little, not over. Someone's calling me. Sorry! I'll come play sometime later. God damn it! Oh my god, I pressed too soon! Son of a... God damn it, I lost it! Oh, come on! Come the flip on! Oh, he has that shield activated. I shouldn't have touched that damn phone. Ah, I figured out it would be good to get behind his back. I'm afraid to land any more hits on him. Well, that all is gonna be toast. It's easy to actually lower him. The hardest part is to get the 3 stages. Oh my god. I'm literally on the last level and I'm already destined to lose. Oh my god, you coward! Damn, this is gonna take a long while. Oh wait, I'm blind. Ah, damn it! I hate that attack. Cannot risk. No. Don't! When?
There we go.
The canon's hidden over here. It's a smaller version of the original one, but he'll still pack a punch. Only I'm generally confused as... Shoot! Okay. Woo! Destroyed. Nice! The entire base is destroyed now. That's how strong the laser is. Damn. Done! I'm just gonna roll the credits, man. I did it. Happy clean. Nice. I did it. Only left thing to do is to play all the other ape escapes. But man. Okay, this one is my favorite one. I don't remember this song. A small info. I never let the credits roll for some reason. I don't know why. But there. Cool. At least I also found out that the prequel to this game is actually Pumped and Primed Ape Escape, and it's... there is a translation of the game, so it's a lot easier to understand a few things. Thankfully, I had this game. Oh, those are the Pipotrons. Problem is, I don't know each one's name. But still. In custom, these ones are tough. Tough as hell. Why is it all getting... Oh my god, this is cool! They were trading. Boy oh boy! I found out that there's a secret cutscene in here, so I don't know.
Well, I get it, that's fine. Oh, that's a lot of credits. So basically that's it, this is my favorite game of all time. My personal favorite, I mean. The only thing that's sad, it never got released outside of Asia. It'll be nice if the Ape Escape franchise saw a remake incoming. That'll be nice. A lot of people would like it. Sadly, it doesn't. Ask Sony for the details. It's their game. But still. I'm the best. Has released, I mean, on YouTube or even somewhere on the official site, the host of this game. That looks like Vegas. That's a lot of ships. Not bad. I still can't comprehend how I screwed up the last one. But still, Pro Logic 2. Sunny, nice game. Love it. So that was the main storyline of the game. Bro. Ah. Perfect, I did get this thing quite often when I had to open the game. Only I never played it once. Damn, that's cool. So there's the high tech Colosseum. Oh my god. Damn, the music kicks. So that's what the characters do. I love the way Sek was pronounced. You made it Triple Tron. Told ya. Oh, the big one. It is showtime.
Woo!
And that, ladies and gentlemen, was Apescape. Right on time! I'm gonna have to cut it short, so see ya. How
about that?
That was marvelous. That was magical, honestly. I don't know how to say it differently. I'm speechless.
After that, you unlocked a few things. Difficulty levels. Difficult. No, you can change the difficulty now. You have normal, hard, and very hard. No, I don't know. I don't play these two. You got a new set of characters. I think this is character creation. I forgot. I haven't used that thing in ever since. Apparently this. So we got these casual ones. And now you have Haruka-chan. There's also a character called Jake. And he can only be unlocked by completing the tournament mode. This. I thought you unlocked him after finishing the game. I didn't know. On the next video, I will do a long custom match. Prepare myself for this. There are three stages to this, and my god, that's gonna be difficult. Let's hope I will not use the save states the emulator has to offer. Also, I have no idea what's gonna happen if I play her on this mission. I'm not sure, I'm gonna check that out next time. Not to say it differently, this game was basically everything back in the day. Always, whenever I had the chance to draw the game, the characters, anything from the game, I draw it. But God knows where I put the drawings. I used to have a textbook, blue with white stripes, you know, so I can draw it, write something down about it and all that. Something like a comic, something like that. I did MASH mixed a lot of games in it, and it's hard to explain it because I don't even know what was I doing back then. See, at times like this, I wish I had prepared in advance what to say. Still find it hard to believe that I even played this game until it's been about 8 or 9 years. I just noticed that their hair faces through that chair. I found some words hard to pronounce for some reason, I don't know why. Peace out.